Hello everybody. In a previous video, I had shown how to turn off last active on Instagram, but Instagram changes interface once in a while, so it's a kind of outdated right now. In this video, I will show you the most recent way of turning off last active as of November 2018. Okay, let's start Instagram app. Okay. When you start your Instagram app, home icon is active in the bottom left hand side. Let's go to right hand side and tap on person icon. Okay. If you tap on person icon, it will go to your profile page, and on top right hand side you can see horizontal three bars, and tap on these three bars. When you tap on these three bars, you can see settings in bottom side or a gear icon. Let's tap on gear icon or settings part. As you can see, we reach it to settings menu. Now let's look for privacy and security settings. Okay, here we are. Privacy and security settings are here. As you can see, the second option is activity status. Now, if you turn this off, last active will be off, but the disadvantage is you can't see other people's last active also if you turn off your last active. Okay, that's it. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and please turn on notifications in our channel. Have a great day.